No name.
It's got a beanie.
That is an ugly beanie. Just throwing that out there. I don't like the ones that have the, like, extra hat that, like, patches out.
People ask me where the future is. All I know is I'll be doing this. All I know is things are moving quick. That's convenient for me because that's how I live. Now they see me out here moving up. You don't like me, that makes two of us. Time change, yeah, I can't adjust. Yo, it's who you are, not who you was. Oh my, yeah, just when the earth. They say this single is working. I think I'm learning. I am way more than what people might think when they look on the surface. What is my purpose? Yeah, that is a question that I have been asking myself and it hurts. It's probably something I should already know, but I don't know it yet. I'm trying to grow as a person. Whoa. I'm sick of people telling people I'm here because of marketing dollars. Oh, you think that everything is going to blow just because you market it harder? No, I got my hands in everything. Not AI trying to get to me. Stop trying to lecture me. You don't compare to my level of thinking, so why do you think you compare to my energy, huh? Small circle, but the numbers growing. Fame call me, I'm like, how you doing? Hung up on a mind, ready for it. I get back to that when I make album four. Less talking, I've been working more. Better me is what I'm working towards. Y'all are judging, but we not in court. No, we not in court.
He said, he, Fame called him. He said, I don't want that. And he said, that'll be for album four.
Yeah.
Last couple years, let's recap. I make a living off of writing on my regrets. I'm doing me, I don't care where the scene's at. Try to give me feedback, I don't really need that. I used to walk on stage in a V-neck. I used to wear a little tie with a black vest. I came a long way, why you looking upset? I'm trying to paint a picture, get the vision, you ain't here yet.
Look, hold up, wait a minute, please. Flow switching, I got ADD. Brain scatters when you play the beat. It don't matter what you say to me. I'll be doing this at 83. I've been doing this since ABCs in the major leagues, doing major things. Don't play with me. What? I'm living life in the fast lane. Wake up every morning thinking I might have a bad day. Drive my own car, I don't like the valet. Parked in the going to my mind with an AK. Shoot every thought in my head, then it rotates. Losing it all, but I think that I'm okay. Who was involved? I don't know, but I'm insane. Poofing, I'm gone when they call me a no name. What? I'm probably not what you thought. I'm probably not what you thought. I used to judge everybody that wasn't like me till I learned it was wrong. Girl told me I should get it together and get out the dark. I'm trying to give her my heart. That's when I sit in my car, waiting for hours until I can barely talk. I mean, where do I start?
Barely. Like I'm apart. That was some finagling.
I always put on my guard, even when talking to God. Sit in my room and I plot. Everything that I'm not comes out in the music I try. I give it all that I got. I give it all that I got. I'm trying to think of the blocks, you know?
I got people standing outside a bus screaming my name. I don't come out and take pictures, they tell me I changed. I don't smile at VIPs, you get mad like you know what I paid. Guess I don't know what to say. Guess I don't know what to say. I leave it all on the stage. I leave it all on the stage.
Is that it?
It's interesting. Our culture has expected famous people to change for their fans. When in reality, the reason they got fans is because they are who they are. So he's saying it doesn't make sense for you to want me to change who I am because I'm famous. Like, you like me because I am who I am. Don't make me change because you like me.
And the reason it's called No Name is because he's saying I may be famous, but I'm not a famous person. Like, that's not what defines me.
Right.
I haven't changed. Because famous people tend to have,
they act famous. Yeah, there are a lot of people who are famous because they're famous. Like, they haven't done anything, but people just know who they are for some reason.
Like the Kardashians.
I always hear about the Kardashians.
I know why the Kardashians are famous.
I don't.
Yeah. But there are people who, they're like celebrities, and you're like, none of the movies that they've been in are good. And you're just like, why are they even famous?
It's just because they act famous.
Yeah, I guess.
NF is famous, but he doesn't act famous, as far as I can tell. Right. He certainly doesn't act famous in his songs.
Yeah, it's very surprising. Like, if I had just stumbled across him somehow, I would not have expected that he was as popular as he is. Because his ideas seem so unpopular.
And he's so frank.
Like, you wouldn't think that people would like that, but apparently they do. And that kind of gives me a little bit of hope that these people who are listening to him are taking what he's saying and taking it in and understanding it and wanting to turn around and, like, start thinking more on their own instead of just taking in what people tell them. I hope people listen to remember this and like actually use it. That's good. Good. Mm-hmm. Good.